All right, Niagara College.
Brittany was so moved last night while watching Idol Gave It Back, especially about the children in Malaysia, that she whipped out her American Express card, asked Daddy for permission, called up and donated $25,000 of her own money.
We're actually going to the back of it because we have classes in the Black Walnut Building, which is in the back of it. And this is our own personal YMCA. Oh, I got the goose face. Ha ha ha.
Oh,